After 18 years, I finally became the Grand Master.
We must find out who he is, whatever the cost.
Yes, I will, brother.
Try to get close to him. I'm going.
All right.
These ninjas are well-trained killing machines. Only death can stop them.
Master, don't they have any weak points?
Brother, I'm a Thai. Brother, you survived 18 years ago, and I'm looking for you everywhere. Brother, 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 brother.
I'm Fujiko.
Tiger, I've got to tell you all about it. Just about 40 years ago, near the coast of China, there were many pirates, Japanese, many Chinese people were killed by them. Some of the Japanese were Yiho Ling Ninja. All those ninja. There was a bloody massacre. The whole village, only 3 children survived. I am one of the survivors. The other is the blind man. And the last survivor is your father, Wai Qin Yi. The one that kept us alive is also the one that massacred our family. He is the Grand Master. During those bloody days, we were just innocent children. He was a cruel man. Ambitious, too. The only reason that we stayed there was because we did not understand the truth. up in the land that really did not belong to us. When we didn't know we had Chinese blood. Grandmaster was the godson of Yi Ho-ling. The reason he trained us was to get power for himself. We did not disappoint him. We were just a tool for his power. He finally gained that power. But he wasn't satisfied. He even tried to kill the landlord and take his place and power. He trained us harder and harder. Lu Taishen, Wai Qingyi, Chu Sun. All became good ninjas. He marked us with the plum sign. The three of us were working very hard for him. And we did him a great favor. Since then, we became his powerful tool. People who knew us. Because all of us had the mark of the plum sign. They called the three of us the Plum Ninja. That's it.
Oh, that's why she always wants to see me. She wants to get a look at my body.
That's right. I have to tell you something else. It's about your parents.
Who is my mother?
She comes from a great family of Japan. She's named Mariko. There was another bloody massacre. The Grandmaster accepted this cruel assignment. He assigned my brother, Wai Qiyi. Biggest rule of the ninja. Mankind. Oh, what a mess. Since you were born, we've never had any peace.
Tell me why.
Because...
Master!
Master!
Master! Master! You better rest, please.
No, I have to continue. This is a very strange situation. Three of us had a chance to find out our past history, but too bad. Because he would raise us for more... more... 10 years it was at that time. We did not kill the Grand Master. He found out... He found out the secret of your parents. He asked me and my brothers to kill your parents. We did not obey his order. Decided to leave him. We left Japan. But who knows? Who knows? That thing didn't go right. He found us. In China! Run!
Fire!
I'm Ninja. Show your stuff. Just leave Mariko and the child. I'll spare your life.
You want me to leave them alone? You'll have to kill me first.
Want to kill my brother? Kill me first. Get away! Brother!
Ty, take care of the child first. Hurry up, go!
What about you?
Just run!
Princess! Princess! Go! Brother,
Go on!
Princess!
Run!
Mariko! Get going! Mariko! Mariko! Brother! Run away! Run now!
Run!
I was holding you when I escaped and brought you here. I also pretended to be a beggar to cover up us.
Master! Oh, master! Master!
Too bad. For 18 years of escaping, we have to come to this end.
Young master, I must tell you, the Grandmaster is well prepared in order to find you.
Master, I'm gonna kill them!
No, Tiger.
Master! Master!
It's too bad. None of us can get away from here.
Master, I'll get you out. I'll get you out of here.
Tiger, don't forget. If you see the ninja with a mask, don't confront him.
Why not, Master? I'm not afraid of him. I can kill him easily.
Because he is your father, Chin Wan Yi.
Huh? Master!
Brother!
Master, we have to get him out of here. Otherwise, it'll be too late.
Me? There's no way. None of you can get out of here.
Master! Master!
Thank you.
Please forgive me. I never did practice Kung Fu hard enough. From now on. It doesn't matter how hard it's gonna be. But I'm gonna strive hard for it. I'm gonna kill all those ninjas to get even. Just for you! Master! Master!
What is it?
What are you going to do?
Those ninja are looking for him everywhere. I think you'd better stay with him for a while. And help him to practice. I'll check out the news. You understand?
Yes, I do.
Maybe we should treat him like the old tiger. This'll make him feel better.
Hey, Master.
Keep the voice down.
Oh?
How's the business going, then?
Very good. We got a full house tonight.
Oh, that's very good. Get up!
Oh, not again, Master! Master, this is too sour. I'm gonna be sick, Master.
Shut up. Just keep your concentration on your mind. Let the blood flow over your body. Let the air get into your stomach. All these are good feelings. Keep still. Don't move.
Teacher!
These few days, I know you've had a bad time. I know I never gave you such a hard time before. But if I do not train you ahead, by the time you get to real practice, I'm afraid that your body won't be able to handle it. I know I forced you there.
Master, I understand,
But what?
Why don't you let me get some fire to warm me up?
Warm fire?
Yeah.
Warm fire will force the cold air into your body. This'll kill you straight away. Oh. You're not really cold. Your body just thinks you are.
Ninja? What is ninja? Big deal. Oh,
Master! Don't call me Master.
Master, try some soup. It's not bad.
What's going on here? Where'd you get the money for this meal?
Well, the business is good. More tips. Uh-huh. And the customers, well, they're treating me very well. Cheers. Master!
It's nothing. Go get me the blue bottle which is under the bed.
Master, this is easy. I can do it easy.
Hold it!
Master, what is this? Master, this is oil!
Go!
Teacher, let me go! Let me go, please! Teacher, let me go!
Thank you. stationary work from heart. Advancing with the knee up. Single leg bending and rising. Single leg squat posture. Spread arms like a fan on a bird. Sweep the lotus with one leg. Fairy waving. At the shuttle. Ah! Deep breathing. Hyundai Reserve.
Tiger, do you want to get some rest?
What are you doing?
It's nice to take a bath after practice.
Now, don't treat me too well. You got that?
We Japanese girls are born for man and take care of man. It's our business and duty. And besides, the last time...
Stop it. What happened last night? It was a mistake. I was drunk. I didn't know what I was doing. Furthermore, I don't know if you have any purpose at all. So it's... Well, you see,
So you didn't like me?
No. I didn't mean that. It's just... I want to practice my kung fu. It's very important to me. Since Master passed away, it's been very difficult. I've got to get revenge for him. That's the one thing I've got to do.
Don't worry, Tiger. I know you'll make it.
I'm not used to that. I'll do it my way.
You'll get used to it by practicing.
Hey, now don't come near me. Stay away. Better get away.
What a shy boy.
Yeah, I don't want it. I don't want it.
Don't be shy.
I don't like it, really. I'll do it myself. I can do it. No. Sakura! Sakura!
Sakura!
Rascal!
Oh. It's so nice to have some fun and games. It's nice to relax.
This is all because of the Kung Fu, which was taught by your master. That's why you...
Sakura, you're lecturing me now.
No, I'm not. I'm just trying to remind you to practice hard. Otherwise, you won't be able to beat the Grandmaster.
Forget it. You girls are always repeating yourself.
Forgive me.
There. Sakura, I think this is all your fault. If you're not asking me to take a bath with you, not telling me how to get used to all those Japanese, damn Japanese customs, which I hate anyway, maybe I can concentrate more on my practice. Whose fault is it then? Yeah. So what do you say? Your fault?
No.
Sakura.
Yes, Master.
Stop calling me Master!
But you are the young Master.
I just stopped being nice to you. And then you start calling me Master. Look, I don't like it. It hurts my feelings. And also my mood.
But you...
Sakura, let's get away from here.
Why?
This life is no fun. I want to live like we did before. What do you say? Sakura. What's the matter? You got some dust in your eyes? I'll clean it for you.
Master, I didn't know you were so irresponsible.
Oh, you'll cry because of this? Sakura, listen to me. I mean what I say.
But why?
Try to think of it this way. We have a close relationship. And I like you a lot. But if I was killed by the Grand Master, what would happen to you? Well...
Please stop saying that.
Sakura, by the time we take care of everything, I'm married. All right?
Master, your care is deeply touching me. But once you get back to the royal identity, I'm afraid...
You're the first woman in my life. I'm very serious. I promise you.
Let's stop talking. Let God handle everything for us. Get some rest, Master. Practice in the right way. Don't overdo it.
Don't disturb me!
Okay, but eat now.
Let him practice. You come with me.
No, I have to stay here and take care of him.
I'm afraid you're disturbing him.
Where are you going, brother?
To get Tiger a teacher.
Thank you.
Sakura. I want to know why you and your brother want to help me.
Because you're different from other people.
Huh? What's that different? You mean a wild boy that grows up in a whorehouse? If you try to tease me, then do it to my face!
I'm not trying to tease you. You really are different.
So tell me, what am I? Why do you treat me so well?
It's not the right time to say.
What do you mean? What do you mean it's not the right time? At least tell me something! Come on, can't you let me in on the secret? I want to know the truth behind everything. I want to know it! You better tell me!
Yes. Yes.
Tell me when!
Don't force me.
I want to know. Who are you people? Why are you here?
We're your servants.
Servant? What is a servant? Why are you here to serve me? I don't deserve a servant. Who's there?
It's me, Master.
Oh, so you want to have fun with me, is that it?
I dare not.
What's the matter?
I had hoped that you could teach Tiger the original ninja kung fu.
It's not so easy to learn that kung fu. I'm just a blind man.
But in the old days, three of you plum ninja knew it very well.
Somebody still remembers the Plum Ninja. Well, you know about the Plum Ninja. Then you should know that Tiger's master is Atai, and not I.
But Master, didn't you know that the Tai is gone?
Huh? Say that again?
Master Tai has killed himself because he tried to save Wai.
Who are you? Why should I believe you? Now tell me the truth.
Because I'm the one who's asking him to.
Huh?
Your Highness, I am Fujiko, and I am at your service. Please accept me.
Prentice? Is that Mariko?
That's right. It's I, Mariko Kinda.
Huh? Sister-in-law, what's been happening to you?
I seek for revenge, so I moved in Yokone City 18 years ago.
Yokone City, huh? Yokone City. Oh. Mariko, why didn't you see your son?
I swear if I did not kill the murderer, I would never see my son.
Oh, that's some oath. That's pretty sad, too.
Now, do you know what happened to Tai?
All right, don't have to say it. I'll be the teacher for Tiger. I'll teach him that kung fu, don't worry. But, Mariko, there's still something I don't understand. 18 years ago, I thought you were dead. What's happened to you? How come you can make it here today, in front of me?
God blessed me. And I was able to survive and to live until now.
Ah, so you survived. Right. Mr. Fujiko, bring me to Tiger right now. Sakura! 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 Please tell me why you're trying to hide something from me.
Don't force me. I can't tell you.
You gotta tell me.
You... please don't...
Let me tell you.
Fortune teller?
Don't call me that. I'm actually your uncle. But from now on, I'll be your master in kung fu.
Master?
That's right. And from now on, he'll teach you ninja kung fu. Sankura and I will leave for a while.
What for? You guys can practice together.
This style is not everybody can learn it. Only the royal family can practice it.
Royal family? How come Master Tai knows about this?
Because Tai is a member of the royal family in Japan, so of course he knows it.
Why should I learn this royal kung fu?
Because you're from the royal family. The great shogun is your uncle.
Uncle?
The royal kung fu was originally from the Tang Dynasty of the Chinese Empire. This style is combined with Chinese national gymnastics and with Persian self-defense techniques. This style was welcomed by the royal family of Japan and became its family kung fu. The basic way of training this style is to practice under different weather circumstances. Finally, the human force will combine with the natural force.
The first step of our revenge is prepared.
Do you think the Grand Master will easily fall into the trap?
It's worth a try.
Good. This will cut down his power at this moment. I hope we'll make it this time, at least.
I think we have a chance.
I have a request, Your Highness.
What is your request?
I wish to continue serving the young master.
You dare? This is against the family rules.
It's all right. I agree. If not because all these rules, I may be better off without these troubles. You go ahead.
Thank you, Your Highness. Master, I made a chicken for you.
Oh, thanks. It's good.
Water, Master?
Hey, wait. I want to ask you.
What do you want to know?
The Master told me a lot, but I still have some questions.
If the master didn't want to tell you, then forget it.
But I've got a right to know where my mother is. Sakura, you've been with my mother for a long time. At least you can tell me what she looks like.
I don't know. She's always wearing a mask. No one's seen her face before.
Sakura, I beg you. Please take me to my mother. Please. I beg you.
No, I can't. I cannot.
Nothing's impossible. I just want to have a look. I won't say anything.
I can't. I can't.
Sakura.
Sorry.
Sakura.
No way.
Sakura, I never saw my parents. When I was sick, no one cared for me. And when I was cold, no one gave me clothes.
I understand. I don't have parents either.
Then you should help me. Show me the way. Sakura, let me see her. Sakura, I beg you, do this for me. Just one more time. I will not give you any trouble. I'll be thankful to you for the rest of my life. Sakura, I beg you, help me do this. Sakura. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Oh no, they see us. Hide yourself.
Yeah.
I'll distract them.
I'll save you!
Well, Fujiko, what can you say now?
I'm still looking for White Tiger, although not being successful. Why should I die because of that? And no mercy at all.
This Chinese kid must be White Tiger.
Him?
Huh. What? Why Tiger? I'm Tiger Y.
That's right. He hasn't got a plan sign. It can't be him.
Then tell me why he showed up here.
He's just a hunter. I asked him to help me.
Hey, you. I only came here to lead the way for $5. I didn't know that I had to go through all of this trouble. I have to increase my fee now.
Very well. Fujiko, kill him!
What?
He's not White Tiger, so big deal.
Master, ninjas don't do this kind of thing.
Did I ask you to do it?
I can't.
Look, I just came here for the ride.
Do it.
Sorry, friend. Let's get to it. Come on, go!
Get him!
Yes!
Master! 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 Master!
I'm here. Master, good acting.
I know what to do when the crisis comes, but I don't understand. Why are you so afraid of him?
Because he's the Grand Master.
What? Why didn't you tell me? I'm gonna kill him!
No, not now. You're not his match.
Let me go. Otherwise...
Master! Master! Master, you can't go. You can do anything, but promise me, don't go into him!
Fujiko, remember I'm your master.
Yes. Master!
So, you are the Grand Master.
Fujiko didn't catch you.
I'll kill you for my teacher. Yeah!
Let me go. I'm innocent.
You betrayed the Grand Master. Everybody knows it. And you claim yourself innocent?
Bullshit! Huh?
Save your breath. She always goes on top of us. Well, now, it's our chance to get even. You can't get away now.
Tonight, we can have a good time, can't we?
Skin is so smooth.
Yeah, really great body too. Look at that. Ooh,
nice. Nice.
Hey, go to it, Alfred.
What a grand master. His kung fu is really something. If I don't practice the royal style well, and don't even think about revenge, I'm afraid my little life will be taken away by him someday. Why do you cover your heads with black cloth? I've got nothing to do with you. Why do you guys keep on going after me? And also, why do you have to kill me? Hey, you guys got the wrong man. Hey, can you guys hold back? I'm a good fellow. I don't want to die.
I think he's dead anyway. Let's go back and tell the Grand Master. Come on.
Fell into the river? But are you sure that he's dead?
That river is deep and wide. If he fell into it, we're pretty sure he's dead.
Is the river soft, or is it hard? Is it soft?
It's soft.
He fell from a high place into the river. Is he really dead, then? Tell me. Come on, tell me.
But he got hit by our dart before he went down into the river.
Very good.
Thank you, Master.
What fools you are. Let me tell you guys something. Although I really believed what Fujiko said, then because I think he knows too much, well, the best way to keep him silent is to kill him. Do it any way you like, but just kill him.
Yes, Master!
I want to see his body. Then I'll believe he's dead. Understand?
Yes, Master!
Go.
How come they're not back yet?
Don't worry, Princess. I have faith in them. Good news must be coming.
Tiger is very important to me. If he got any trouble, 18 years of plan will be wasted completely. Beside that, I will have lost my beloved son forever.
Princess. Blind Master.
Princess.
Did you find my son?
Not yet.
Please, Princess, we will... we'll find the young master.
Oh? Did Sakura know about it yet?
Yes.
Once when a woman gave herself to a man, she will not be alone anymore. Her feeling of good and bad will change according to the man. I know she must be feeling bad right now. My heart goes out to her.
Son of a bitch! You dare to rape a girl in broad daylight? I wonder what kind of balls you've got. You scamp, you!
Grandma, he's not doing anything. He's just...
What do you mean? He's on top of you.
He's wounded. That's why he's on top of me.
Huh? Oh, yeah? Let me see the wound. Hatsu, he was hurt pretty bad. It seems that he was hit by a dart, I think.
Grandpa, I think this guy has lots of luck. If not for you, then maybe he would be already dead already, you know.
Yes, well, he was really lucky. You go and look after him. I'm going to get some more medicine for him to make him better.
That's what I'm going to do.
Yes, Grandpa.
If he awakes, give him some chicken soup. Ask him his name, and don't you let him go.
I know. You're afraid his wound might get bigger.
Well, that is only one reason. Somebody must be trying to kill him. You can tell by his wounds. He's got some enemies around the place. It might be dangerous to keep him.
I understand. So you're afraid his enemies might find him. Is that right?
Yes.
Grandpa, but why do you want to know his name?
That's because...
I know. If someone looks for him and asks his name, I can say yes or no.
No. Grandpa is afraid that if he dies, we can have a name put on his gravestone, so nobody will call him a spirit without a home anywhere in the world.
Grandpa, you're such a good doctor. I think he's going to make it.
Okay. Stop being a glib talker. You take care of him, okay? I'm going now, all right?
Too high. Why do you keep on calling Sakura? Sakura, don't move. Let me feed you the soup.
Atsu? Atsu? What do you want to tell me?
Nothing. I'll go and wash the clothes.
Atsu?
Grandpa!
Advantage of my granddaughter, and you're telling me that you don't know what happened?
My... Mister. I really can't remember. And if I'm lying, God will punish me.
You... All right. I believe you for now. But still you have to respond for what you did to her. I'm too old. I only have one request. I don't care if you say yes or no. You have to do it anyway, or I won't heal you.
Grandpa, you...
Tiger, you must. After your recovery, I want you to marry Tsu.
But I...
I tell you, after your recovery, I want you to marry my granddaughter. You must!
Grandpa, I'm not saying no, but I don't know too well. How can I marry her?
Did you know her well when you did it? How are you going to explain that?
But I didn't know.
What?
Let me think about it.
Tiger.
All right.
You scamp. You can't get away from it.
You too.
Master, what have I done to deserve this humiliation?
Heo Ling is facing the moment of truth. I don't treat you people at all badly. And up to today, please forget everything.
Sakura is a ninja of Heo Ling. I will do my very best.
Just be faithful to me. I won't let you down. I've raised you since you were small. What a pretty girl you are.
I will never forget your grace's help.
After everything's been taken care of, you will all get your rewards. If we make it, wealth and power will be below our feet, spread out for miles.
Sakura wishes the Grand Master's goal to become successful. Wealth and power will come with a Grand Master.
Very well. You can go now. Get me Tiger and his mother. Also, the Plum Ninja too, or they will hurt us bad. Do this as fast as possible. Do it for me now. Go on.
Yes, I know.
Master, you let them go just like that?
Follow them!
Yeah.
Atsu, if you marry Tiger, I shall be so relieved. This is predestination, I know it. Why should he just arrive in the river like that?
This is not so good. By forcing him, what if he's got a family already? And if he doesn't go home, his wife will suffer a lot. How is she going to live then? Just tell me that, Grandpa.
Your heart's too kind, my girl. He took your virginity and you still care for him and his family? What if he sold you, huh? What if he sold you? What?
Grandpa, just think about it.
It's getting late. We'd better go home. Come on.
Tiger!
Atsu! Atsu!
Tiger!
Atsu!
Tiger!
Atsu, wait!
Tiger!
Atsu! Atsu!
Tiger!
I just left a note. He's left a note for you.
Chu and Grandpa, I'm gone. Never mind. Maybe for a short time. Maybe forever. You may think I'm cruel, but I have a reason. Sometimes, we can't control our own destination. I have something very important to do. If I fail, many people will be disappointed. One day, if I'm still alive, I will come back for you. But if I get killed, then I won't see you forever. I owe you and your grandpa my life, and I will never forget it. Signed, Tiger.
He's still wet. He should be near. Let's go get him.
Get it!
Hey, come on. Come on. What do you want?
Who are you looking for? Was he wounded?
It's not your business.
You guys are...
Where'd he go?
Oh, we don't know.
Even if we knew, he wouldn't tell you.
Master! Listen, I'll help you. Take care of these two ninjas.
Master!
Master!
Tiger, let's go home.
Oh.
Who'd you call?
Blind Master, thank you for saving Tiger.
It's nothing. Anything assigned by the princess must be done.
After this, I think he'll practice harder.
I hope so.
Come on, poke him a little
bit.
Yeah,
go on. Hey, just
look at
him there.
That
come on,
mask.
Boy.
Look,
look at that.
Looks crazy. Hey,
look at him.
Come on.
Hey, big boy.
Come on.
Hey, come on.
Wake up. Wake up.
Aren't you afraid I'm going to break your little heart?
Oh, come on. He can handle it.
Yeah. Here, harder. Whoa.
Hey, come on.
Oh, hey, look at that.
Yeah. Catch me if you can. Come on.
You can't touch me. Hey, look at
that.
Come on. Hey.
Rough,
hey, look at that.
Gonna play rough.
Look at this. He's funny, man. Look at that. Hey, can't help me. I'll get your fingers. Sniff. Four pieces.
Come on, this is fun.
Yeah, that's right. Look at that. You can't get me. Try
again. Come on.
I'm jerking.
Oh, he's getting rough. Get
your hand
on
there. I'm
going to
hit it
off.
Fujiko, thank you.
This belongs to Thai Master, please.
Did you get it from him?
Yes.
Demo.
Yeah.
Bring it to Y. We will start the second stage of our revenge plan now.
will avenge Y.
I can tell it's you even though you're wearing your mask. Last time you got away, this time it's not so easy. Show me your stuff. Come on, impress me.
I can't. You're too heavy.
A little run won't kill you. This is all because you're lazy on practicing.
Master, I'm dying.
Hurry up. Don't get smart. Come on. Hurry up.
Master.
Come on. Don't get smart. Come on. Let's go. All right.
Oh.
Back now. Bring him back before noon.
Master, it's almost daytime. Ninjas never act during the day.
This is no time for rules. If he doesn't come back to take the medicine within 6 hours, he will become normal, and none of us will be able to beat him. Right now, he might create many troubles for us. So I want you to go and find him and get him here. Go on, get him!
My Grandmaster.
I don't care what the cost will be. I want him back. Go now. I want him back as soon as possible.
Yes, sir.
Hey, hurry up, come on. Master! Hurry up, did you hear me? Come on, hurry up. Now, that's very good. Don't get lazy now. Come on, hurry up.
Master, you're heavy. I want to take a break.
Hey, how come you're out of spirits so soon? Come on, stop complaining. Let's get going.
Master, look, there's someone there.
Maybe just a hunter.
I don't think so. He looks like... Yes, it's a ninja.
All right. Let's go and see. Maybe we can pull him out.
Okay.
Tiger! 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 Tiger!
Oh, my God.
how's it going? You see anybody?
Strange. How did it disappear?
Where are we right now, huh?
I think we're going to reach the 10 milestone soon. Oh, shit!
Huh? What's wrong?
Look at all the dead bodies around here.
I'm blind. I can't see them. Well, how did they die?
They've been mutilated.
Let's go.
For what?
Otherwise, it'll be too late. Come on, hurry up. All right, put it down.
Wow, we were lucky that we made a fast getaway. Otherwise, who knows what would happen?
Why are you so chicken? How are you going to beat the ninja that way?
Nah, of course we can beat a ninja. What if there is a beast, or a mad dog, or a thief? Just try and stay out of trouble. Am I right, huh?
If you want to be a successful master, you have to be brave. Try to be still now, huh? Harry, do you hear anything? Well, did you?
No. Besides the waterfall, I didn't hear anything.
Shut your eyes now.
Oh. I heard. I think it was a baby crying.
You're right.
Not bad guess, huh?
And there's a bird singing, too.
It's Fujiko. I better go and help.
Master, go now,
can't.
Mother!
Whoa!
Get away now! Go on! Quick! Run!
Whoa!
Go on! Fujiko!
Go, need now! Quick! Go!
Fujiko!
Mass ninja. But why? Mass ninja. Mass ninja. But why? Mass ninja. But why? Mass ninja. But why? Mass ninja. Mass ninja.
Oh!